to me. Diamonds never lie to me. For when love's gone, the last to run.
Woo! A funny little thing, aren't
That's
you?
That's a good woo.
Right, Sharon.
You've got a very, very strong voice.
Thank you.
But you definitely still have that child at singing school approach to your performance. I don't think you're ready for us.
Oh, please, Sharon, please. This really, really means the world to me. I've been singing since I was that high, and it just means so much. I can't even say how much it means.
Oh.
Because I really, really, really think I could get far with your help.
Vivian, you've got a big voice. There's a lot of potential there. Your presentation, your confidence isn't there yet.
Vivian, you've got a good voice, but the reality is you're not ready yet.
I'm torn with you a little bit. You've actually got potentially a very good voice. You just haven't got any control over it at the moment.
I really, really, really want it. Badly, more badly than anything else.
All right, Sharon, yes or no?
Please, Sharon, please. I can show you how good I can be, but I've gone for yes.
All right, Vivian, it's a yes.
Oh, thank you.
Danny.
I'll have to say no.
Vivian, I don't think you're ready yet.
Oh, please, I think I am. No, I really think I could be good, just with a bit of help. Please, Louis.
She's so likeable.
I know. Vivian, I'm going to say yes.
Oh, my God!
You need one more yes, Vivian.
I hope you say yes.
OK, I've made up my mind on that. I'm gonna say no.
But two yeses.
Sorry. Vivian, listen to me. This is what auditions are all about. Some you win, some you lose.
Even so big, he said no.
This is when I think we've made the wrong decision to lower the age range.